I'm waking this morning, looking and seeing that my beard is still more and more disheveled. I'm also finding there's pieces of plastic that seem to be broken off and inside my computer, which means someone got in while I was sleeping. You can also see that my lip is bleeding, and it was bleeding yesterday, and I'm trying to figure out why. I'm trying to figure out who is the physical assailant who thinks they have the right to touch me and cut my lip. I'm also finding that when I'm waking up, somebody's been pulling the strings. I don't know if you can see that or not, but the strings out of my sleeping bag and out of my clothing. And I would like to know what fucking mentally retarded Wiccan is doing that. That's the only thing I can think of, is that somebody who's off hinge would be doing that.